this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called
Lancaster.
Hi, my name is Kelly, and I completed my internship at Performance Advantage Company.
Performance Advantage Company manufactures high-quality tool mounting brackets that can be used in a variety of ways. The most commonly seen way is on a first responder vehicle that has to store a lot of equipment in a small amount of space, such as a fire truck. My journey began with Mr. Jim Everett. I met Jim through the Academy of Finance Advisory Board, and I've been grateful ever since. When I became an intern, I was able to compromise with Jim on my schedule. I had a very complicated schedule because of all my summer activities. From traveling to Europe to going to summer camp, I was able to do the things I loved while being able to keep my internship position as well as my part-time job at the country club. As an intern, I moved around a lot. I got to see all the different sides of the company and how they work together to make Performance Advantage successful. I first started working with Greg. He's the vice president of the company, and the most important thing I learned from him was to not be replaceable. Make yourself a rare and valuable asset through working smart and working hard. Then I moved to working with Lori. She works in marketing. I was able to sit in on a conference call with her, and I learned how she was able to make all the informational brochures that the company uses to sell their products. Next, I was sent to work in the shop. I had the pleasure to work with Jerry, the shop manager, as well as his team. Eric, Marissa, Diane, Mark, Paul, Johnny, Gino, and Kim. This group was as funny as they were witty, and I enjoy being able to build kits, fold boxes, and sand metal. I loved working with my hands, and working in the shop taught me the importance of knowing what goes into a product before you build it. I was then put into the engineering department with Jim. Jim is an excellent engineer, and I was incredibly happy to work with him. With him, I built my own project using AutoCAD software and the company's 3D printer. As a result, I now have a one-of-a-kind fold holder for my car. Working with Jim has really showed me a behind-the-scenes look into the process of the development of a new product. It is because of my work with Jim that I have confirmed my interest in engineering. I now plan to pursue a bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering upon graduation from high school. Then I was put into the sales department with Tammy, Chris, Mike, Tommy, and Christina. Spending time with each person in this department showed me how to make purchase orders both locally and internationally, and what happens after those purchase orders are filled. I witnessed the whole process, from taking the phone call, to logging it into the computer, to printing out a sales order for the shop, to shipping the product out. With Chris, I even got an insider look as to how inspecting a product before it goes out can be detrimental to a company's reputation. I also spent some time with Jim Everett, learning about what it takes to be a great company president. He explained to me how just walking through the office every day to talk to his employees can make the world of difference. He can discuss any problems they're having and come up with solutions to either fix or improve them. Whether it's a simple problem, like a mess in the shop, or a bigger problem with a client, there's always room for improvement. From Jim, I learned how to be a great leader, not just a demanding boss. Last but not least, I worked with Barb in accounting and Dawn in accounts receivable. With them, I struggled with the copy machine, filed paperwork, and organized files on the computer. Working with them, I learned that organization is key to becoming successful because without organization, it's hard to keep up with the messes you make. My time at Performance Advantage was both an educational and life-changing experience. I learned so much during my time there, and I felt I was really able to grow as a person. In addition, I felt I also became part of the PAC family, as I often make visits. I became close with my fellow employees, so much so that when my windshield wipers broke in a blizzard, I knew the best mechanics in town to go to.
Please don't go away. Please don't go away. Is this how it's supposed to be? Is this how it's supposed to be?